To set up a polymetric time signature, select a note, then press Shift M, enter time signature, then press Alt Enter, and repeat these actions on the second note. And we're done.